10. That's all I need. Get on my thighs.
Just start whatever, right?
Okay.
Giving up, never giving up, I can't afford it.
I'm writing this letter to you.
These feelings enclose me and I start.
All right, of lust and passion and all of love's disasters that you seem to forget about so conveniently in your state of bliss.
And to everyone who's sick of Cupid's arrow missing you, then you should listen too, because this poem was written for you.
And my heart gave its final beat.